2018 Toyota Camry. The all-new 2018 Toyota Camry, the best-selling car in America for the past 15 years, will be rolling into dealers in late summer 2017. The excitement over the 8th-generation sedan is the result of its total evolution, from a proven, dependable, and safe car to one that adds a more exciting and emotional character, thanks to its much-talked-about newfound performance and style. The new Toyota Camry utilizes TNGA, Toyota New Global Architecture, which represents a completely new strategy to the way the company designs, engineers, and packages its vehicles. TNGA retains all of Toyota's traditional values of superlative build quality and safety while injecting a fun driving experience that plays on all the senses. The physical manifestation is the usage of a new engine, transmission, and GAK platform. With an exhilarating design, refined interior, stirring driving performance, cutting-edge safety and technology, and class-leading fuel efficiency, the all-new Camry retains its excellent value while raising its level of fun and excitement to new heights, said Bill Fay, Toyota Senior Vice President of Automotive Operations. It is, quite simply, the best Camry ever and the benchmark in the midsize sedan segment. Design backstory. The Toyota Camry development team aimed for a styling design concept that achieves strong harmony between refinement and a sensual athletic image, creating a new approach to the market. The result is a new signature design language that takes the car into a beautiful and futuristic new direction. There were three primary design goals when penning the all-new Camry: a distinctive, low center of gravity that results in a firm wide stance, a practical yet emotionally styled cabin profile, and a sporty and upscale image both inside and out. These design goals have resulted in a new type of sedan that's both exciting to look at and, more importantly, drive, re-establishing itself as the new standard in the midsize sedan category. An exterior with unexpected attitude. The new Camry's face is accentuated by a two-piece grille comprised of flowing thin and thick treatments, key elements of the Toyota Camry's keen-look design philosophy. The curvaceous 1.6-inch lower aluminum hood sits neatly above the grille's uppermost section, which accommodates a commanding Toyota emblem. For the hybrid model, the emblem is tinged a distinct blue hue. This fashionable trifecta of grille, hood, and emblem blends flawlessly into the A-pillar, and produces a stance that is undoubtedly more aggressive than that of any predecessor. The 2018 Camry has a sleeker profile than the current model. By lowering the hip points of the occupants, 0.8 inches in the front and 1.2 inches at the rear, and therefore their seating positions, the design team was able to reduce the car's overall vehicle height by approximately 1 inch from the current model and incorporate a lower roofline, without sacrificing interior space. This invited the designers to pursue a wind-cutting shape and improve aerodynamics. Striking character lines around and along the body augment the aggressive front and rear fenders, giving the rim-agent Camry a sportiness that it's never had. The lower hip point, shoulder line, roof line, and hood height gives the new Camry the appearance that it has a low center of gravity, which it does. The design team took full advantage of the TNGA platform's versatility to create a very expressive sedan. They penned ground-hugging lines, and formed an energetic silhouette. Their efforts enhanced the Toyota Camry's stance, which is now striking at all angles. Like the front, the rear features an athletic motif that melds flowing lines and complex shapes to form a sculpted landscape. Looking closely at the C-pillar's detail reveals a multitude of surfaces that reflect light from all angles. A distinct crease extends from the slim multicolor tail lights down to the bumper, effectively pushing the wheels outward in appearance to create a wide posture akin to that of a premium sports sedan. The exclamation point here is provided by a newly designed Camry badge that gives the car an upscale identity. Camry will be available in 5 grades: L, LE, XLE, SE, and XSE. The sportier SE and XSE grades wear a noticeably different body style than the entry-level L and LE, and premium XLE grades, highlighted by a sculpted rocker panel, new 19-inch black machined finish alloy wheels, standard on XSE and optional on SE, a subtle rear spoiler lip, aggressive front bumper, and rear bumper with a lower diffuser. The face is much more distinctive with large side intakes flanking the lower bumper's unique catamaran-inspired accents, a high and slim upper intake encompassing the central Toyota badge, and a powerfully expressive gloss black mesh grille. A unique rear bumper with distinctive corner lines and smoke-tinted rear combination lamps highlight the changes at the rear. Designers sought to make the new Camry sport grades instantly recognizable and appear different from the other models from as far as 200 yards away. Rigid body / platform for a comfortable and stable ride. The new Camry provides a high-quality, comfortable and stable ride manner with superior handling characteristics using a lightweight, high-rigidity body / platform structure with a 30% increase in torsional rigidity. Despite the increased use of high-tensile strength sheet metal and hot stamping materials resulting in a lightweight body, further weight reduction has been achieved through the fitment of an aluminum hood, while new construction techniques have led to the use of thinner body panels for the roof, hood, trunk lid, front and rear doors and front fenders when compared with the previous model. Laser screw welding, LSW, has been incorporated at key junctures throughout the body / platform for increased joint rigidity. A special high-rigidity urethane adhesive has been applied to both the windshield and rear window where it meets the vehicle body that helps to realize increased body rigidity. The fortified body includes additional gussets for the front / rear door frame, B-pillar, that have greatly increased the frame / joint strength. Also, the front suspension tower brace embedded within the cowl body now makes use of a closed cross-section construction, further advancing the vehicle's dynamic handling prowess and stability in the corners. At the rear of the vehicle, a new rear body frame of annular construction enhances structural rigidity, joined by additional braces added to the rear suspension that can withstand higher levels of lateral force and increase the vehicle's lateral rigidity. Building on the Camry's undisputed reputation as an extremely smooth and quiet car in its class, Toyota engineers incorporated a variety of new noise, vibration, and harshness (NVH) countermeasures that were previously found exclusively on luxury models. These include sound-absorbing / insulation through the fitment of a hood insulator and upper and lower fender separator. The passenger compartment is further insulated from the engine and road noise using foam / vibration dampening materials throughout the vehicle along with a thicker dash silencer mat across the entire interior firewall section. Furthermore, a special vibration damping coating has been applied over a wider area of the underfloor, joined by noise-proofing material encompassing more surface area of the interior ceiling. Wind noise has been suppressed through a newly designed rain gutter molding and a reduction in the step at the bottom of the windshield. Expanded exterior colors. Three new colors join an expanded exterior palette for the new Toyota Camry. New colors include Windchill Pearl, Brownstone, and Galactic Aqua Mica. They join holdovers, Super White, Celestial Silver Metallic, Pre-Dawn Gray Mica, Midnight Black Metallic, Ruby Flare Pearl, Blue Streak Metallic, and Blue Crush Metallic. Camry XSE models will also offer a Midnight Black Metallic roof option mated to a choice of Blue Streak Metallic, Celestial Silver, or Windchill Pearl body colors. The exterior palette will be mated to interior colors in either ash, macadamia, or black. A sporty cockpit red interior is available on the XSE. Striking and comfortable cabin. The completely redesigned interior is a fusion of functionality, futuristic styling, and a high degree of personal space and craftsmanship. While the driver is situated in a sporty cockpit-type environment having gauges angled toward his or her direction, the front passenger is treated to a sense of openness and freedom that results from the innovative dashboard design. A key visual element of this driver-focused design concept is a sweeping yet elegant new character line that flows down from the instrument cluster and bisects the center console waterfall. The design of the entire front console strikes a smooth connection between the ease of use of all controls/ systems and a handsome and modern sculptural look that is pleasing to the eye. All surfaces throughout the cabin dashboard, instrument panel, center console, door trim, etc. employ the highest grade of soft touch and premium materials. Using an approach typically used in home furnishings, the design utilizes a mix of tones and hues throughout the space rather than a strict color profile. The result is a cabin space having diverse colors and materials, and that enhances passenger comfort and visual satisfaction. The new front seats have improved ergonomics, providing maximum comfort with a newfound level of ease and engagement to match the Camry's elevated performance and athleticism. Rear seat accommodations are more refined than ever too, with improved comfort and ergonomics. Exquisite stitching on the front and rear seat surfaces is but one example of the high level of craftsmanship found throughout the vehicle. Accessible information designed with minimal distraction. The new Camry features Toyota's latest in-vehicle information technology, whose next-generation displays offer a unique level of integrated information with minimal distraction. It relays information through three available interlinked displays: a 10-inch color head-up display, HUD, a 7-inch multi-information display within the instrument cluster, and an 8-inch audio/navigation/HVAC, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning control panel that's seamlessly integrated into the center console in a modern, flush surface design. Convenient and highly intuitive operation is assured through customizable features and smartphone-like touchscreen icons that create a seamless connection and user workflow between the in-vehicle information technology and other digital media. Staying connected with next-generation Toyota Camry technology. Development of the all-new Camry has been advanced by Toyota's company-wide implementation of Toyota New Global Architecture, TNGA. TNGA builds upon Toyota's engineering and design strengths to make every new vehicle even better, with the all-new Toyota Camry being the first vehicle to take full advantage of the new architecture for creating fun-to-drive vehicles. TNGA is much more than an approach to designing a vehicle's platform. It is a new strategy that strengthens the development of Toyota vehicles going forward in an unprecedented manner, while playing an important role as the driving force behind the transformation of the company itself as it incorporates many ways of working with a variety of new and advanced technologies. While each department involved in the development of new vehicles advanced the Kaizen or continuous improvement within their respective area of design/engineering expertise to make every Toyota vehicle even better, the development of the new TNGA-based Toyota Camry progressed as a single unified team that encompassed all areas of the vehicle's development. The all-new Camry's TNGA-based body/platform has created a new dimension of design freedom that includes an extended wheelbase and a wider vehicle stance, realizing a stylish and sporty new design aesthetic. Along with the new platform, an all-new 2.5-liter four-cylinder dynamic force engine, new direct shift 8 at 8-speed automatic transmission and a new double wishbone rear suspension design are all representative technologies that have evolved through TNGA. The most noticeable change for the driver will be that TNGA will deliver an unprecedented level of driving enjoyment through dynamic and spirited handling capability. Through TNGA, the Camry now has an ideal driving position for the driver, allowing for better concentration on the road ahead while helping to reduce driver fatigue along with improving the overall seating position for all the vehicle's occupants. Thanks to these changes, plus the reconfigured lower beltline height and the more integrated design of the instrument panel, the driver and front passenger will experience more expansive outward visibility. Lateral visibility for the driver is enhanced, thanks to a repositioning of the A-pillars and side-view mirrors. This design reconfiguration further aids the sense of openness for both the driver and the front passenger. More power with class-leading MPG. Three new powertrains will be available on the new 2018 Camry. They include an all-new 2.5-liter inline 4-cylinder D4S gasoline engine and a new 3.5-liter V6 with D4S fuel injection, both of which are paired to a new 8-speed direct shift automatic transmission, 8AT, and a next-generation Toyota hybrid system, THS2. TNGA-inspired 2.5-liter 4-cylinder dynamic force engine. Providing high power output with smooth and highly refined operation, the Camry's new 2.5-liter 4-cylinder dynamic force engine has outstanding combustion efficiency. This new power plant incorporates an array of Toyota's most advanced technologies, including dual VVTi with VVTiE, variable valve timing intelligent system by electric motor, D4S, direct injection 4-stroke gasoline engine superior version, direct injection and laser-clad valve seats for optimal power production, emissions performance, and fuel efficiency. With its long stroke and high compression ratio, multi-hole direct fuel injectors, variable cooling system and VVTIE, this high-output power plant takes the gasoline-powered internal combustion engine to an increased level of thermal efficiency. The engine features VVTIE on the intake side while utilizing VVTI, variable valve timing with intelligence, for the exhaust, a highly efficient compression ratio of 13:1, 14:1 for the hybrid version, for increased thermal efficiency and fuel efficiency, and a bore and stroke measuring 3.44 inches and 4.07 inches, respectively. The stroke has been increased from the previous 3.86 inches to achieve the higher compression ratio. Peak horsepower is estimated at 206 at 6,600 RPM, 176 horsepower at 5,700 RPM in the hybrid configuration, with torque estimated at 186 pound-foot at 5,000 RPM, 163 pound-foot at 3,600 to 5,200 RPM for the hybrid. Fuel economy is rated at an EPA estimate of 29 mpg city/41 mpg highway/34 mpg combined, a 26% improvement for combined mpg over the previous model. The innovative dual VVTI with VVTIE variable valve timing system uses an electric motor instead of oil pressure to control variable valve timing, helping the system enhance fuel efficiency with cleaner exhaust emissions even when operating in cold temperatures or at low RPMs. Utilizing a combination of both higher pressure direct fuel injection, D, and lower pressure port fuel injection, PFI, controlling the appropriate fuel injection method in accordance with certain driving/operational conditions, and new multi-hole, 6-per-injector, nozzle direct injectors further elevate both fuel economy and power production. Other important new technological innovations for the 2.5-liter four-cylinder dynamic force engine include a variable cooling system, full variable oil pump, and a cooled exhaust gas recirculation, EGR, system. 3.5-liter V6 engine. Like the 2.5-liter inline four-cylinder dynamic force engine, the Toyota Camry's newly developed 3.5-liter V6 is equipped with the highly advanced D4S direct injection system, along with a specially developed new VVTIW, variable valve timing intelligent wide, variable valve timing system. Thanks to the addition of these highly efficient engine technologies, it delivers higher power output and class-leading fuel efficiency. The 24-valve DOHC 3.5-liter V6 engine employs the VVTIW system for the intake, with VVTI, variable valve timing, intelligent, on the exhaust, an efficient 11.8:1 compression ratio and a more squared bore and stroke of 3.70 inches and 3.27 inches, respectively, in comparison to the longer stroke of the Camry's new 2.5-liter inline four-cylinder power plant. Power output is rated at 301 horsepower at 6,600 RPM, an impressive torque rating of 267 ft-lb at 4,700 RPM. Despite its exceptional power output, the new 3.5-liter V6 engine achieves exemplary fuel efficiency with an EPA estimated rating of 22 mpg city/33 mpg highway/26 mpg combined, an increase of 8% for combined mpg over the previous V6. The V6S VVTIW variable valve timing system has been engineered to ensure high torque production at all engine speeds. It utilizes the Atkinson cycle to enhance fuel economy without sacrificing performance or engine start ability at extremely low temperatures, as well as in wide open throttle, Watt, engine operation. Fuel efficiency is further enhanced by decreasing pumping losses from the delayed closing of the intake valves. Direct shift 8-speed automatic transmission. Both the 2.5-liter four-cylinder dynamic force engine and the 3.5-liter V6 are equipped with the new direct shift 8-speed automatic transmission that allows the driver to freely experience the direct and impressive acceleration capability of the engines, along with the satisfyingly crisp yet smooth, quick-shifting capability of a performance-oriented gearbox. What's more, not only does this transmission deliver outstanding fuel economy, it also always operates within a calm and refined manner. The unit's gear ratios have been carefully selected for enhanced power delivery as well as optimal fuel efficiency, with the mid-range gears utilizing close ratios to improve passing power. The new gearbox also includes a torque converter that offers a wider range of lockup, when compared to the previous 6-speed automatic transmission, for a more direct driving feel while contributing to improved fuel efficiency through suppressed engine revving. Other impressive features engineered into this 8-speed automatic transmission include new control logic, for more precise matching of engine torque, and smoother transitions when downshifting. Toyota Hybrid System. Like the new Toyota Camry's conventional gasoline powertrain, the new Toyota Hybrid System, THS2, has been engineered to provide spirited performance and driving enjoyment, including new sequential shiftmatic technology that allows the driver to shift the continuously variable transmission, CVT, mimicking a quick-shifting 6-speed automatic transmission via paddle shifters, on SE grade, or with the console-mounted shift lever while simultaneously achieving an optimal balance between high power output and exemplary energy efficiency. The 2018 Camry Hybrid is available in three grades, LE, SE, and XLE. In addition to its enhanced handling and driving performance, the hybrid version of the new Camry achieves outstanding fuel efficiency with a best-in-class EPA estimated MPG of 51 city/53 highway/52 combined on the LE grade, an impressive 30% increase for combined MPG, and 44 city/47 highway/46 combined on the SE and XLE, reflecting an increase of 21% for combined MPG. Dynamic performance is assured thanks to optimal control of the engine working in concert with the electric motor, MG2, while exemplary energy efficiency is achieved by using both electric motors, MG1 and MG2, for hybrid battery charging. Driving characteristics and trunk room are improved through the implementation of the new TNGA packaging, as it allows for the hybrid system's battery pack to be moved from the trunk area to beneath the rear seat, positioning the battery weight at a lower center of gravity axis. The updated power control unit, PCU, of the new hybrid system plays a key role in improving the operational efficiency of this eco-sensitive powertrain. Thanks to improvements in the conversion efficiency of the PCU and the transaxle/electric motor, they combine to reduce energy loss by a total of approximately 20%. Additionally, improvements to cooling system efficiency has reduced energy loss by about 10%. Just like the Prius, the PCU is lighter and more compact as a result of integrating microcontrollers and using a new power stack structure, allowing the unit to be packaged directly above the transaxle. This new design lowers the vehicle's overall center of mass and allows for a lower hood height. Another key change to the PCU is a revised DC-DC converter, converts a source of direct current from one voltage level to another, that sees its control output optimized, including the conversion to AC power, helping to reduce the vehicle's overall power consumption. What's more, the output filter for the DC-DC converter has been redesigned so that it is more dimensionally compact, improved packaging/weight savings, and produces less noise, reduced NVH. The 2018 Camry Hybrid is equipped with a lithium-ion battery pack on the LE grade and nickel metal hydride (NiMH) battery pack on the SE and XLE. Along with the traditional Camry Hybrid system drive modes of normal, eco and EV, a new sport drive mode setting has been added that allows for an increase in power from the hybrid system for improved acceleration response relative to pedal input. The normal, eco, and sport modes can each be used while EV mode is activated. The Toyota Camry Hybrid also features the new Auto Glide Control, AGC, which helps to improve fuel efficiency by calculating an efficient coasting logic. When driving normally, engine braking will slow the vehicle down when the driver lifts off from the accelerator pedal. However, to avoid aggressive engine braking, AGC limits the loss of vehicle speed through an automatic drive setting that acts more like a neutral gear, allowing the vehicle to coast to the stoplight. An AGC indicator light is illuminated on the multi-information display, MID, when AGC is in operation to alert the driver that less deceleration torque than normal is currently being used. Of note, AGC can only be activated when the vehicle is being operated in the Eco Drive mode setting. A new experience focused on vastly superior driving dynamics. While in the throes of development, the Camry's engineering team had a huge challenge on their collective to-do list: create a soul-stirring sedan possessing enhanced, praiseworthy driving dynamics. At the foundation of the Toyota Camry's sporty handling and enhanced ride quality is its high-strength body/platform structure. Through the increased use of ultra-high tensile steel and the application of a new molding technology, it delivers enhanced structural rigidity. Further aiding performance is an innovative new double wishbone rear suspension system that imbues the chassis with responsive handling and precise steering control while simultaneously delivering ride quality on par with premium luxury vehicles. A new 4-point engine mounting system adds to the vehicle's civil road manners as it greatly reduces unwanted noise, vibration, and harshness, NVH, from permeating into the passenger compartment. Toyota safety that makes sense. Among the many features on the 2018 Camry is the standard Toyota Safety Sense trademark PTSSP, suite of safety systems and technologies that is helping to make gradual progress towards Toyota Motor Corporation's ultimate goal of zero casualties from accidents. This multi-feature advanced active safety suite bundles cutting-edge active safety technologies including pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, PCSW/PD, dynamic radar cruise control, DRCC, lane departure alert with steering assist, LDAW/SA, and automatic high beams, AHB. Select models will also come with standard blind spot monitor, BSM, with rear cross traffic alert, RCTA. The available intelligent clearance sonar, ICS, also includes a new rear cross traffic braking, RCTB, system. All 2018 Camrys have 10 standard airbags and Toyota Star Safety System trademark, which includes enhanced vehicle stability control, traction control, electronic brake force distribution, brake assist, anti-lock braking system, and smart stop technology registered trademark. All Toyota Camrys also come equipped with a standard backup camera. Ever better end-to-end trademark 3.0 multimedia for everyone. Camry drivers will be the first to enjoy enhanced connectivity and entertainment through the new Toyota end-to-end trademark 3.0 multimedia system. The new 2018 Camry will feature end-to-end 3.0 on all models, offering an enhanced set of connected vehicle technologies. The end-to-end trademark 3.0 system will feature navigation and end-to-end trademark 3.0 app suite connect for everyone. All Camry 4-cylinder and hybrid models will come standard with the connected Navigation Scout registered trademark GPS link with moving maps. Toyota Camry V6 models will offer the new dynamic navigation system, providing improved map accuracy. The wireless map updates provide over-the-air map downloads of recently added roads and point of interest not contained in the existing head unit map. End-to-end 3.0 delivers several new technologies including available remote connect, which provides remote start and door unlock capability, vehicle status notifications, a guest driver monitor, and vehicle finder. Keeping up with your vehicle's health status has never been easier. Available service connect will provide up-to-date vehicle information on fuel level, maintenance alerts, and more. End-to-end trademark 3.0 will also offer available in-vehicle Wi-Fi connect powered by Verizon, allowing up to 5 mobile devices to connect using 4G LTE. The new 2018 Camry will also offer a JBL premium audio system that features new advancements in sound quality. Sound enhancements include sound staging, which positions speakers directly in front of the listener to help emulate a live concert venue, low-frequency sounds, made possible by an added 10.1-inch subwoofer, Clarify, a technology that uncompresses music to help restore an audio track's dynamic range, and 9 speakers that are specifically tuned to the Toyota Camry's cabin dimensions and materials. Toyota Camry, everybody's all-American. For 3 decades, Camry's American manufacturing home has been Toyota Motor Manufacturing, Kentucky, TMMK, in Georgetown, KY. Most Camrys sold in America are assembled in Georgetown by about 8,000 proud American team members. This pride has been reflected by the fact the current generation Camry is the best-selling car in America and has held this sales crown for 15 consecutive years. Overall, Toyota Camry sales in the U.S. since it first launched back in 1983 have surpassed 10 million units, and counting. With Camry as a cornerstone of its U.S. operations, Toyota has been part of the cultural fabric of America for nearly 60 years. With over $22 billion in direct U.S. investment, including 10 manufacturing facilities, 1,500 dealerships, and 136,000 dedicated employees, Toyota has produced 25 million vehicles in the U.S. over the last 30 years. History of Camry. Sold in more than 100 countries, the Toyota Camry is the segment leader in many global markets where it is available. Introduced in Japan in 1982, the Camry was Toyota's first mass-produced vehicle with a transverse engine layout. Its welcomed combination of affordability with superior packaging, quality and engineering was a revolutionary concept, allowing the Camry to distinguish itself from other, notably larger American sedans that were popular at the time. One could say it was a pioneer in establishing the midsize sedan segment. In the following years, the Camry became a sales success everywhere it was sold. Today, Camry remains a key model in the Toyota lineup and is manufactured in multiple plants around the globe, with total sales surpassing 18 million units. All new Toyota Camry, developed to deliver a total driving experience. The manufacturer's suggested retail price, MSRP for the new 2018 Toyota Camry gas models will range from $23,495 for the value-driven L-grade 4-cylinder to $34,950 for the premium XSE V6. The MSRP for the Camry Hybrid will range from $27,800 for the LE to $32,250 for the XLE. The MSRP for the Toyota Camry does not include the delivery, processing, and handling, DPH, fee of $885. The DPH fee for vehicles distributed by Southeast Toyota, SET, and Gulf States Toyota, GST, may vary.